It's time to remember. Remember why we remember. Those boys, those men that gave their lives way back then. We've lost touch with the past and wish time away too fast. We forget those that didn't surrender, those great country defenders. Too caught up with followers and retweets to be thankful for the war that we never had to meet. From the midst of mayhem and life taking war, to millennials replaying it on Call of Duty 4. Over 1 million British lives lost and countless others, far too many broken-hearted mothers. All those lives taken for one greater cause. So put your TV or your Netflix on pause. It's time to remember. Remember while we remember. We live the lives we live because the lives they chose to give. So focused on Instagram fame and Xbox games to realise that without them, our lives wouldn't be the same. Unthinkable things that they went through, now forgotten memories to the majority of you. So take a moment and be grateful for what we have. Phones, computers, laptops and iPads. All that we have and all that we know is because of them. So forget the latest fashion trends. Put down your phones, pick up a poppy. 11th of November, remember while we remember.